Many things have changed in our lives in the past weeks, but one thing hasn't. Everyone needs a home. As you spring clean at your home, are there unused household items that a local family could use? Your local Furniture Bank Community Warehouse provides donated household items year-round to Portland families in need. So, Janechka, I hear that on May 11th, Community Warehouse started taking larger household donations again.
Yes. We are excited to accept donations again, and for now they are very specific. Kitchen tables and chairs, dishes and cookware, sofas and armchairs. You know, we've all been stuck at home for so long. Imagine not having furniture or a way to cook. I think about this all the time because of my daughters. Our 12 years old has been spending most of her time on her bed, doing homework, drawing, or calling friends. Then my 15 years old does her schoolwork on the dining table and spends a lot of time cooking. I just can't imagine how they would cope during this tough time without these basic furnishings.
Okay, so how can we help?
Donate your gently used household items and donate them at one of our two local locations, or make a financial donation at communitywarehouse.org. Just $100 will help furnish a home for a family in need.